Syukur atas kasih-Mu Bapa, nyata setia selamanya. Kau sertai jalan.
The poor Clare Missionary Sisters of the Blessed Sacrament, who serves in Santa Maria Tak Berkila Parish in Surabaya, invite the Catholic youths to visit and sharing with the people who live under the toll road. Through this program, the youths are hoped to feel grateful about their life, which is a gift from God, through sharing with the others. The purpose of this program is so that the Catholic youths are able to build a relationship and solidarity with those who in need and serve together as the children of God. The youths are hoped to show the merciful face of Jesus, not only watching from above, but also active in participating to spread the act of love in the middle of society. Have a good service in this extraordinary month of mission.